the tranquility you, C was telling me about this, the meditation room, you know, and they were talking about eating nutritious and stuff like that, keeping yourself, you know, clean and all that, which is really true, because basically, you know, we become more, you know, creative if we have a, you know, an open mind. Basically, if we're smoking and drinking, we don't have that. We're not, you know, we're not all, our mind's not all there, you know what I'm saying? And I know this from the past of my life. I'm clean now, and I just love it. It's just awesome.